The question that is given over here, it says that we have to write about the pharmaceutical enzyme infographic.